You've probably had to water your flowers a bit more during this heat wave. It's even more grueling for those living off the land. CalOLAND's Dan Santella shows us how the hot weather is impacting Cherry Rock Farms in Brandon.
Cherry Rock Farms are definitely feeling the heat.
The heat has kind of set us back on a few things. It's kind of tough to get those little seedlings in the ground when it's 95 degrees or something, you know, and they want water right away. So we're, you know, struggling in that regard, but it's supposed to cool off, and the rain that we got last week was phenomenal. That helped out a lot.
People and plants alike feel the high temperatures.
The heat is slowing us down a little bit. It's kind of unbearable in the afternoons, and it's almost like the plants are sighing like we are sighing out there. So it's really been kind of our biggest struggle this year, which it's nice to be able to irrigate when we need to, but definitely could use more rain.
So what does this mean for opening the store at Cherry Rock?
The heat seems like it might have set us back a little bit, so we might be a little bit later this year. We always shoot for around the 1st of July-ish, give or take, you know, a week or so, but it looks like it might be a little bit on the late side this year. So we'll see how it goes.
Despite the heat, the work presses on. Dan Santella, CalOLAND News.
To stay updated on when the store will open, we've included links to Cherry Rock Farms' website on CalOLAND.com.